Other news now. Planning permission has been granted for a new mosque in Scunthorpe. The Ahmadiyya Muslim Association says it'll be the first purpose-built mosque in the area. There had been opposition to the plans, but councillors agreed to pass them following a site visit this morning. Independent